Chet, who's talented, but that frame is lean.
SGA into a corner to Giddey, left wide open. And Torres, he might be the guy that teams constantly put their weakest defender on.
No question about it. I mean.